That's a lot of machinery and a lot of weight going very fast.